So in this video, I'm going to show you if you've ever moved a part that you're animating, whether that be an object or another character. And now when you go to the animation tab, the text shows up yellow and says missing and no longer works. I'm going to show you an easy way to actually fix that. So what I do is I'll click once, and then once again. And as you can see, it brings up a string of pretty much what path it's taking to reach what you're animating. So for this part, it's the left eye of this model here. And it's, as you can see, it takes the path of the Among Us Finder all the way up until it reaches the eye for this model. So this one's fixed, but what I do is if it's all yellow, everything's broken, I'll just add a property. And I'll go down to, for example, like where I'm supposed to go for my model that I'm animating. And you just keep pressing these little triangles. So in your hierarchy, you'll find where it is that you're wanting to animate. So I have my rabbit here, and then I have the head. Say I wanted to animate the head moving because the head broke in the animation. I'll then go down here, scroll down until I find where the model is. Armature, and then I'll find where the head is on here. And then I'll go to, well, I already have rotation, so I'm just going to do position for this, for example. And then I'll click once again. I'll take the path it takes. Usually, I'll only go up until it reaches. So for me, it's just the raving rabbit. So I'll copy everything before that, before it reaches the actual model itself, because everything here is still fine and works perfectly. Nothing has changed there. Everything before that, as you can see in the one that's broken, I had it previously attached to the head of my Tatum that I had. So it went through the armature hips and then went through all the armature for my other avatar until it reached the head. And then it went over to the rabbit and then reach up to the head. So instead, I'm going to replace that path it took from the armature up until the rabbit and highlight it, delete, and then I control copied the path from before, and then I'm going to control paste it by pressing control V, and then I'll press enter and it'll fix it. So that's how you fix keyframes in the animation tab if it's broken or if you move the model or object in the hierarchy and it no longer works. This is just the way I found that works for fixing it. So, yeah.